Good morning, Commissioner, teachers, and all my friends. You are all welcome to our program. I am so happy to see you together here. I hope the reading competition program will be great and successful to all of you. I hope you will enjoy this program. First of all, thank you for giving me this great opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Sotia Sinuan. I am from Kum Thai Mir Campus. I study grade 1 at pronunciation book at Kum Thai Mir Secondary School. Let me start to read. Independence Day. Independence Day is always on July 4. It celebrates our country. Decision to become free from England long ago, America was not its own country. We were 30 colonies owned by England. The people then did not think they were being treated fairly. They wanted to make their own rules. They wanted to be free. On July 4, 1776, our founding fathers decided we must be free. They wrote the Declaration of Independence Day. Independence. This was the beginning of our fight for freedom. It was a long and hard fight, but America defeated England. Because of that, we are still free today. The end of my reading. Thank you for joining this program. I wish of all you had a good time. I believe that your life is all about happiness. Thank you once again.